only movement on the lake is from the fish jumping to catch their breakfast.